YouTube, what's poppin'? It's your boy Sleazy Cheeto coming at you with another Dragon Ball FighterZ story mode playthrough episode. So this time we're in chapter 6 and it looks like we can get the man himself, Gohan. So I'm hyped, I'm ready for it. It says a new threat appears, Android 21. So, you know, yay, the plot's progressing. And I just checked, I saved my game from the last episode, and I checked, I'm only 14% done with the story, bruh. And I'm only 35% done through this arc, and I'm trying to finish this arc today. So it looks like the grind for today is to finish this arc. Wow.
That's a relief. It looks like he just lost consciousness.
What'd you expect? He's made from tougher stuff than you.
Give me a break, Piccolo. You know these Saiyans are too robust for their own good.
Ew, like, these clones are so creepy.
Another clone, huh? Well, they're a stubborn bunch.
Goku, I'll keep this guy coming. Get Gohan somewhere safe.
Wow.
Knowing Goku, I bet he used instant transmission to get Gohan out of here.
All right, now that Gohan's all safe with Bulma, finally focus on some fighting.
Hey, Piccolo, your face has turned red. Why are you embarrassed?
I'm not.
Okay. Hey, man, whatever you say.
Look, never mind that. We need to come up with a way to take care of this guy.
Dang, I should have killed the squad.
Get ready for battle!
But yeah, they're creeping higher, but I still don't see a challenge. Starting to block, we're starting to get smarter. Ooh, try to get him with the ultimate high kick. Good try. Let's see if he's let's see what he's gonna do. Did the wrong thing. I bet that I connected. Crazy. And I missed that again. Look at that. I just stood and charged in their face. The level 10. We should get a little bit stronger. Yeah, I wish I was a better Piccolo. She be next in my potential unlock guides? Let me know in the comments down below, because
the clone's out of the way,
story mode got me interested in him.
Great, I certainly am hungry, and I bet Gohan's awake by now.
Dad, you're here. And so's Piccolo.
Hey there, Gohan. Doesn't look like there's a scratch on you anywhere.
Goku, can't you show a little more concern for your son's well-being?
I guess, but Gohan's pretty strong. He looks like he's ready to fight. Besides, you should know that. I mean, you're the one who's been training him recently.
Yeah, but he's still got a lot to learn.
So, Bulma told me what happened. I'm gonna fight too. I'm ready.
Yeah, I've been looking forward to fighting alongside Gohan.
Here's the thing. But I know you've linked with Dad and the others to fight and everything, but I should apologize. I feel bad that you got dragged into all this.
What a respectful man. This is why Gohan is my favorite character.
From now on, I'll be fighting too. But we're still gonna need your help.
I love Gohan. My favorite. Definitely adding him over Boo and Piccolo. Nah, let's keep the dad team. Yeah, so we're going all the way to there's only a few ways around this. We have to just go this way. That way. Uh-oh. Whatever. I don't care. They're gonna go the fast route. And it's a battle tutorial, as you saw. Why do we still have tutorials?
This seems like it's gonna be a really tough battle. I'm afraid I'm not going to be powerful enough to be of much help in the fight.
Don't sweat it, Gohan. You'll be totally fine. If push comes to shove, we can just fuse together as father and son.
Bruh, I've been wanting that since I was like 5. I wanted to see the Goku-Gohan fusion. That, it would be too powerful. That's why they're not gonna do it.
Fuse? Me and you? That's a great idea, Dad.
I know, right? But if we fused, what would our name be? Goku, or maybe Gohan? Gohan? Oh, wait.
I want to rain on your parade, but if you screw up, it'll be no more than dead weight. And you don't have the time right now to practice, so let's just forget about that.
Aw, really? That's too bad.
I wanted to see the ultimate Saiyan.
I wanted to try out that really cool pose just once.
Wait, cool? Are you talking about the fusion pose?
Huh? Yeah, it's really cool, don't you think?
Sorry, there was like an ambulance outside. Decided to mute my mic.
Oh, sure.
Oh, that's right, Gohan. I'll teach you the fusion pose after the fight. Sound good?
Really?
DLC?
Thanks.
DLC?
If he thinks that fusion pose is cool, he is definitely Goku's son.
What are you mumbling over there, Piccolo? Are you making fun of me? Uh-oh, here comes the enemy. Less mumbling and more fighting, guys. Let's go!
Oh, yeah.
I love Gohan. I'm just fanboying over Gohan. I apologize. But he's my dude. Coming up on the 10-minute mark of the video, and if you made it this far, don't forget to hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe button too for more combo guides, story mode playthroughs, ring match, make matches, you know?
Good training session.
If you want to, I mean.
You're not getting away. Okay, on to the next one.
I just do this for fun. Can I? Please? 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 Oh, you gotta hit on me. And I don't like for that. Do a high jump. Why is it so low? That's dumb. Took me so long to do that.
So I just gotta say, you're a natural. See
There we go. Again, if you want to know how to do combos like that, check out my potential unlocked guys for Ultimate Gun. Because it's really in depth, and I go into a lot of things, like jump canceling, buttons, how to pull things off. So, yeah, if you want to learn how to do any of this stuff that I can do with these characters, check out those videos. And I'll do the whole roster. I don't know what to do next after Goku. Because I officially used and trained to use everybody, but not well enough for the combo guide. Okay, so we are Super Warrior Arc Chapter 6. I thought we were already on Chapter 6. Chapter 5. No. We were at Chapter 6. Whatever.
I'm starting to get the feeling we've just found the base.
Hmm?
Oh, look. Plot.
Watch out! Somebody's coming!
So, why is he posted up in the wall? Last.
It's you! It's really you! So tell me, do you have your old memories? You do! You remember us! I can tell!
So what if I do?
Wait a second. What are you saying? It means that you're the 16 that we've always known. Remember when we fought side by side all those years ago? Why are you helping the Red Ribbon Army? I mean, that's insane!
There is no need for me to answer.
Please stop! No, wait! We don't want to fight you, 16! Just walk away from this nonsense with the strange waves and the clones!
Your motives are not relevant. If you will not engage, I will.
This story's all kind of crazy. Whoa, level 5. Team. He's still not going to be a challenge because we're still doing tutorials. I don't think we've done all of them.
Get ready!
Fight!
Oh, I dropped it.
Get!
Look!
Look!
See you!
There we go. Machine gun punch for the win. So, alright, 16. Tell us why you're doing it. Why are you smiling?
You never planned on killing us after all, did you? Right from the start, you lacked that killer instinct. Had you figured in a flash. It's like Goku says, 16 isn't fighting because he wants to. And if he's being controlled by the army, that means we can be friends again.
Apologies, but I cannot leave the army. I cannot let that monster run amok.
Monster?
Yes. The Red Ribbon Army's current leader, Android 21.
Wait, why was that a different cutscene. Android cut 21.
You're saying there's an Android 21?
There is. I have been complying with 21's orders. However, 21's personality is growing more savage by the day. Were I to leave my post...
Exactly. If you were to leave your post, she would never awaken again.
Hey! You're the researcher from before!
21!
What in the world? She's 21?
Whoa.
Curiouser and curiouser.
Oh. If you press triangle.
But if you're Android 21, cool. Why did you save 18 back there?
Save her, please. I never saved her. I fed you those lies in order to avoid fighting. I'm not at full power as of yet, but if you formed an alliance with Cell, that could prove troublesome. As for you, 16, I've had enough. You're nothing more than a treacherous pile of slag.
I don't understand.
Like hell you don't. I know you activated the system. Also, to give these nitwits an advantage, I know you linked a compatible soul.
And if I did?
Oh, using that tone with me? I thought my policy on this matter was clear. Continue to resist me. I will make sure that she is history. I see you still intend to side with the organics. So sad. Such wasted effort.
Android 21.
What the?
That must be Android 21's true form.
What? So she wasn't even human after all?
That was established pretty early, Goku.
Such a shame we must part ways so soon. I guess this is farewell. Those who stand in my way will be ripped into tiny pieces. Don't hate me! Hate your maker for leaving you with such a defective personality!
16, get out of there! You'll be blown to bits!
Hold on! I'll save you! No, Krillin! Step aside! Hear me in there? I'm gonna need your help with this one!
Kamehameha!
That do it?
What a stretch.
Sixteen. No. Don't die. Damn. As soon as he came back, he died again.
Can't be! 16, we were just reunited!
Aw, are you crying for sweet 16? Aw, don't be sad, it's gonna be alright. Get you right out! That last attack must have taken its toll.
What's the matter? You were on a bit of a roll there.
You'll get what's coming to you. We'll finish this later.
Wait! Why did you destroy 16? I thought he was on your side!
He didn't listen, so I punished him, of course. If he stopped while he was ahead, I would have let him live, but he had to cross the line. Oh well, that's fine. Now there is no one left to oppose me. And now I'm free! Free to stuff myself with as many sweets as I want!
You sound like a spoiled brat.
You'll see, boys. As soon as I'm ready, that's when the real fun starts.
you don't!
Get back here! Goku!
Let's tail up Krillin. We can't let anything happen to Goku or his new friend.
That's like a direction I was not expecting. Not in the slightest. Wow.
You are quite fast, even when your powers are suppressed. I'm so sorry, but I'm not ready to snap on you just yet.
Whoa.
You doll, and I'm getting more of your power first because you are going to need it.
This be a reason to keep playing the game. No, Goku!
Wakey wakey, sleepyhead. Snap out of it! You're wasting my time. Finally, can't stand repeating this. Ah. So you do know me. Why wouldn't you? There are very few Earthlings who haven't heard of the Great Cell. I mean, I did try to blow up the planet. But more to the point, who the hell are you?
Good question.
What is a living human soul doing inside of me? This is most upsetting. No matter. We can discuss this at a later time. For now, fight to go and win.
So did I find my way to the villains? Or is another soul with the villain? Pretty.
Look what I found! Don't tell me. You're the one who was linked with Goku earlier. Oh! It was the impact of that blast that sent you here, didn't it? Well, more fun for me, I suppose. And it saves me the trouble of hunting you down.
Oh, so I get a villain arc. Cool. So, we fight now. So this is going to be a longer part. We're running on 23... minutes now. Oh, and we're of equal level. So I'm gonna destroy Android 21. She needs to get dealt with. What does she know? I know a lot of it. What's so? Literally.
Not going to lose.
Come over here.
Hello.
Whatever.
Can't die here.
Goodbye. 21. I want to style with Cell.
Just as I thought, those who you link with become stronger. I could gobble you completely whole right now. But maybe I should have you relink with Goku instead. Yes, he would be a much better meal. Oh, decisions, decisions!
We have no choice. We must retreat.
Brats, he got away. But judging from the amount of his fatigue, the link won't hold for much longer. So, you can run all you like. I'll be dining on you before sundown.
She just looks at us as food.
How is this even?
She's on a completely different level than my power can handle. No power source on this planet is capable of that. There must be some kind of way. Perhaps those clones are more than just mere drones. They might be the weakness I've been looking for. Whatever the case, I need to heal. And quick.
Okay, so the story got 10 times better. Than what we've been encountering.
Hey, you're back! Really? Hey guys, Goku's friend is back!
We were worried you kicked the bucket on us.
What were you doing? Where were you? Taking a walk around the block or something? Seriously? You took that robo-crazy person on all by yourself?
What? Then, that strange power that I sensed earlier, that belonged to 21.
In order to fight, you had to be linked up with someone. Is that right? So tell me, is there a fighter sleeping nearby?
Not sensing anyone that fits the profile. Unless, of course, they're hiding their power. Whatever the case, taking 21 down is our top priority right now.
Easier said than done.
When I talked to her, she said she wasn't at full power just yet. Do you think she was just bluffing? I mean, come on. On a diet of junk food? It's mostly sugar, and the stuff doesn't fill you up.
Who cares about her diet?
The problem is you guys arguing. Stop already! You guys are good at sensing power, right? Feel out 21's location and send her to the scrap heap.
If only it were that simple.
We've been trying to figure out where 21 is for a while, but nothing's come up, I'm afraid.
Android 21. Probably keep her power in low gear, just like Cell.
Oh well, what doesn't turn up now will turn up later, they say. For now, let's focus on what we can do.
Yeah. Like rounding up the rest of the gang, right?
Yeah, Krillin's right. We need a bigger team for the battle ahead.
Just our luck. Vegeta's good at never being around when you really need him. He brags about being the Prince of Saiyans. He's the Prince of Bad Timing, if you ask me.
Cut him some slack, Bulma. He'll turn up soon, I'm sure of it.
Hey! I know! I'm pretty used to this link business by now. Maybe if I focus really hard, I can pinpoint Vegeta's energy. All right, here I go. Yep, it's Vegeta all right. I got it!
You found him? Really? Way to go,
all right,
Goku!
So we're gonna pick up Vegeta.
Come on, guys. What do you say we go rescue our buddy Vegeta?
Alright, so this marks the end of this video. Wow, this is a long one, almost 30 minutes, so I'll keep this short. Thank you all for watching, and if you made it this far, don't forget to like the video, comment, share it, and without further ado, this has been your boy Sis Cheeto. Bringing you another part of Dragon Ball FighterZ Story Mode Playthrough, and I'll see you all in the next one.